everyone, my name is Shaurupa. I am studying class 2nd. Today I am going to tell about means of transport. We need vehicles to travel from one place to another place. Car, bus, cycle, rickshaw. These are examples of means of transport. There are three types of transport: land transport, air transport, and water transport. Let's talk about land transport. Bus, car, rickshaw, bicycle. These are examples of land transport. Land transport may be petrol, diesel driven, animal driven, human driven. Cart and tonga are examples of animal driven. Rickshaw and cycle are examples of human driven. Car and truck are examples of petrol and diesel. Diesel driven. Let's talk about air transport. Air transport is the fastest means of transport. Examples of air transport: helicopter, aeroplane, glider. These are examples of air transport. They carry people and goods. Let's talk about water transport. Yacht, ship, submarine, these are examples of